Mothers, they vex. Some of them, they get belay for house for their boyfriends. Nobody the pikin born, so the mama born, you know, plan to born the pikin.
Yes.
But he born because they suffer now. Any small thing the pikin do, he go carry vex where the papa do and fight where the fight with the papa of the pikin. He go carry and transfer for the pikin. So children, they suffer well, well.
Okay, I have to ask you this question. Now, I really want to know a situation where, you know, our society has made us to believe that if you don't flog the children, if you don't correct them, either forcefully or not, they will not have it in their mind. Like you said before she came in,
yes.
You said what you do to a child is stick in the brain of the child. Now, if you don't correct the child, either forcefully, you see the child will end up going wayward. That is how our society has planted in our mind. Don't you think is erroneous or is out of place?
It is out of place.
Okay.
Why for like Adesiam Wewe? Oyibo know they beat their children like that too. But you go say they conduct themselves.
You know this talk when you talk now, still the same Nigerians go talk say, oh, you better beat their children. Now, why their children don't spoil? Yeah.
No, Nigerian but, children too, they spoil.
Okay, but the question,
you know, say if you beat speaking too much, say if it is stubborn, it go violent. It go even they use the fact, say anything when you do, but I put on a slap, they go slap.
Oh, so I wonder, you are very wonderful. That talk when you just talk, and I feel like say connect to the slap or the slap person this evening as they talk for house now, the 10 person slap. But when I wait there, where they listen to this talk, more than not forget, and I talk them, that program where they talk about rights generally. And we get our people here for inside studio where they carry the matapu for head. Say all these rights, them we go talk them. Because now the focus where you carry come, Madam Wanda, now the issue of beating. Ogami just don't talk something now. In talk say no be only beating join.
Yes.
I bet you fit explain that part. Say no be only beating join.
No be only beating, no, because even if they talk to Pikin anyhow, na violence be that one. Because emotionally you don't mess that Pikin up. Yeah. You. Pikin do small, you say idiot. Your head no correct. You don't finish that Pikin self-esteem. So you must not carry koboko wire person, wire small Pikin before you go no say you don't finish that Pikin. So even the things where you they carry third Pikin, you don't dull and finish. You don't finish that Pikin self-esteem. So that Pikin no go be confident Pikin because he no say anything where you doing no they good enough. They grow with us. They think they affect them. They go.
Okay, but as you don't talk this thing now for your foundation now because you they talk about child rights now. The children actually get rights and how children supposed to know and how they're supposed to access these rights where these children get. Because one thing where we know for Nigeria, and I say, for example, if a person never reach 18, the person know if you go bank, Abby, you know if he bank slip safe to you say you want deposit money, talk more people open accounts. So same thing, Pikin know if you enter court, say he wants to person, now person go carry case on top of the Pikin head. You as in carry the case for the Pikin.
Yes.
You understand? So how Pikin now supposed to know say these rights they exist. And how parents supposed to say this right today?
Okay, like this kind of work, what would they do so? This kind of thing, would they talk for radio, television? Black people, they watch film, our African magic. The film that they show, made them act out. Even if they know if go gather with the parents, then parents, they sit down and they watch plenty of programs. People, they follow up plenty programs for TV. So made those programs, made them do and such that. They teach them, say, children self get right to. Children get right in the sense, be say, you feel even begin teach them as they're small. For example, you want to wear Pikin, two clothes. You teach them right to. Now, those practical things I want to tell you. So, for family now, you want to wear Pikin, one cloth. The Pikin say, no, I know I wear this one. Now, this one for prefer to wear today. Today, I want to wear green today. I beg, no vex, not green. That one no be issue. If the Pikin already get that green cloth, I beg, pick and give and make it wear them. You know me say they spoil them. But if they try to teach that Pikin, say, himself, he get right.
Yeah.
He get right to choose. Among the ones we ain't get. Nobody said Pikin go wake up there. You say that thing we know day my house. Now very it sound very lame, oh, but it go a very long way to affect the
you know say, as you just talk this thing now. One woman now just look at Pikin, they look at my if you choose the clock step where you want
because that is what I wanted to ask you. Imagine somebody now will tell you. I like us to always go into our society.
Yes.
Let us look at this as if we are talking to our people in Nigeria. Of course. Whether we like it or not, we are copying anything that is happening in our society. We are having some of the things copied from outside.
Yes.
Now, let's look at our society. Are you telling a woman that gave birth to a child that the child have a right to tell her, I don't want to eat too, I want to eat Eva. I don't want to eat this time. I want to eat this one. Are you telling me that the woman now will listen to her and say, so my pikin, you have right in my own house?
No, this one, ba.
That one, a choice. Though.
That one.
Because if you make choice, and maybe soon, and everything I want chop.
Oh, it's not a right.
It may not be. It might be right. People, somebody have a right to choose.
Okay.
Yeah.
That one, they dice you. For example, now. Now, unless Semo did my house.
That one,
I don't turn my Semo, can't keep her. My picking begin the wine, the quarrel, say, I beg, I know what chop Semo. You go talk to her. Nobody say you go land down, slap, say you must eat this food. Now, like, you go tell her, say, see you.
Now, what's in there?
Now, what's in there with this? I beg, no vex. You know, say, if I get egg, I go give you, Abby. But now, as me and you do so, they negotiate with children. You go negotiate with them so that them still go know say their opinion accounts. Now, right be that. You know, okay. Me say, go spoil them more.
I like how you want to break this thing down. We go open phone line. Now, more than no forget, and I talk at nine, we still there on top, and then we get a. Our people here we show and no forget say this program what they do serve the people here join body on top desktop center for Africa development the ground and this one a program where people from the Africa Development International Center for Investigative Reporting Institute for War and Peace Reporting and then they support this talk but we go open phone line. May we hear people? We won't talk concerning this matter because just as they talk them, if you see them, make you talk them. You understand? So more we see who and who wants you come out on top of the matter.
Especially if you are beating your picking now. Call us. I want to talk to you.
Yes, so evening to you inside this evening. Yes, so well done to you. What's your name already? Call us from. Okay.
Abel, I want to ask that matter.
Okay, fire, did they hear you?
Is there any word where you like to hear people to talk to your children? So, is it that will make the people get the head?
Oh, you they ask whether if you insult your picking, whether or not so the insult they follow the picking?
Yeah.
Oh, now just the question where you want to ask me that. Oh, yeah, now thank you very much. We'll take another one. 99.5 was over here from Odedia. Yeah, so well done to you.
How are you?
Yo. All right, so good evening, my fellow Nigeria. And I'll give you Adam you see, this matter of children, well, on a discussion for studio. Well, it is not good to maltreat children, but one thing we should understand is that we are Africa. You know, in Africa here, the way we treat our children is different than the way Oyibo people used to do their own. Because if we carry the way Oyibo people, they train their children from this country, Nigeria will scatter. We need to tell ourselves the truth. It is not good for you to be abusing your picking all the way through. But at least there are some corrections that we really need to give our picking by force. By the way of Africa. So show our tradition to let them know that yes, this is Africa. We should be growing up like this so that we will last long. You understand? But the way that somebody will carry your picking for housekeeping or this housework to begin the matrita, that one, me, I don't like that one at all.
Okay.
But for a mother, to be corrected in picking, and you will say that you are by will. By rights or whatever, it's not gone anywhere. You must submit totally to your parents. Because the Bible says that when you listen to your parents, you will last long in the world.
Okay.
So, in as much as your parents are not listening to God, see, you manage whatever work your and have to eat. My mama took us to now. I can't say, I want you to.
Hey, I just know, say, so like say, credit go finish. But I beg, they get something way in talk. I beg, make I just talk him because in mention Bible now.
Yeah.
They get any constitution or any law for Nigeria we actually back this talk of children rights? Who they talk?
Yeah. What will happen when it come to physical violence? I won't talk about the social violence, but for physical violence, anything where they affect the body of the child. Apart from the emotional violence, so where affect the body of the child and abuse. Now, for example, if they hear where person go carry cane, flog in child, you go see wound. That one spare the rod and spoil the child.
Now they go talk, so even me, my papa beat me, I no die now, so I go beat my pikin.
But it no good now. Some pikin no guess. Are they hear where some pikin faint, so after they beat them? I don't hear where pikin faint just because they carry pikin dey flog and wound just there.
Me, I don't see pikin wey die self.
But another dimension where I won't go, maybe before you answer the question, now wetin also dey happen for children. You know, say most times now, as in talk say some children wey dey use for house as a slave. Mm. Me, it's not bad to have a housemaid, but when you dey treat your housemaid as if na house slave, and when you carry under age, will be below 12 years, the person no go school. Every child has the right to education, had the right to freedom, had the right to associate. You carry a child under 12 years, you cage them for house. The child gonna do work with person where they are supposed to do. The person know they go school, know they feed well. The person they feed, only one other people don't feed. That one abuse now, violence. And not just, we think that for Nigeria plenty well, well. Some med, especially for the girl child, they go there for house, or girl go come rape them. The child will keep quiet. And people, they see this, then they don't report them. You get the one what happened for Enugu, person reports. The child did 13 years, or girl rape him. The girl get pregnant. The madam go for some men go abort him. After the girl do abort the child, in country, the girl mess up. So in can carry the girl go back home. Things that happen, and people, they see this, and they don't report. That is why they do this program. If you see something, make a report them.
Okay, but I beg no verse, because this one we just talk now, you actually do me bing for head. They get channels to report this kind of thing. Because you say if you see a man, you talk am nabi. So they get channels where specifically you stay, they report cases like this.
We get channel. You know, say for Nigeria, we get agency what they call the National Agency for Prohibition of Trafficking Persons. They fight anything against violence against children, gender-based violence. If you report to NAPTIP, they call them NAPTIP. You also feel report to Human Rights Commission as well. So many states have Human Rights Commission. You also feel report to us as well. If you call us for 090-3000-2362.
I'll call them again.
090-3000-2362.
Okay. I would like her to respond to that first man. The first man asked the question, he said, do you mean that whatever you abuse you give to a child, it will stay with him for a longer time?
Any insult when you call your pikin, you know, say children, they be like blank paper. Now plain sheet children be.
Yes.
Anything when you write on top of, now that one will stay for there. So it don't mean say the head go they grow if you say your head deep.
Mm.
But if you not tell them things we go make them feel good about
to reduce the head.
To reduce you go tell them things where at least he go get confidence, he go fit express himself. Nobody say if something happened, he go the hide mouth because he fear say if he talk up, the feet slam down one slap for his face. So you don't go the insult picking every time for small thing when you do. For example, picking right exam, he no passer. So you go come look the picking finish, come say, idiot, you be mumu. No be solution be that. Even if teacher, no matter what teacher they teach for class, that picking, that insult when you don't insult them, you don't stick for inside and brain. Continually, you don't abuse that pikin, no. You abuse it and say good for nothing. Look at you.
Is it not your mate that is in class?
He's in this. You go to compare that pikin with other ones. So that pikin, it goes stick for inside the head, whether you like him or not. Now, waiting you tell him, now he go stay for there. After all, the first teacher where every pikin get, now your mama with him, papa. The person where they grow with, now him being first teacher. Now you go make him, make it trust you first. Now the things that you tell him, go make him go outside, he go shine. In go no say this place where they me self I go compete with these other people their head no day too, you know. But you go wake up, you go they make the picking feel as if they useless. If you come out, even if the thing they in brain, that fear don't already cover and you don't already block and this thing we don't tell them, you register for inside and subconscious.
Okay. Now from what you have said, what do you think a parent should do? Is it to appreciate the child more than abusing the child?
You go appreciate the picking more, even if the picking no do well. You go still appreciate them because you go still make them know say, even though you know pass exam for this, you go still pass this other one. Or you go try to make them better for her. How you go arrange for extra moral lessons for that pick. You go help them. Nobody say you go leave and they insult them. You go despoil, they go.
Because the way we take talk, I say you go they appreciate the picking. And that one now, some people they have now they go.
But
they
you know me say if the picking not do well, you know go tell them.
Say
you
say that is so if picking not do well.
If you not do well, you go tell them.
Well.
Say you not do well.
And then see another way where you go see do them. Just encourage them. But yes. If they condemn the child, we no do well. They condemn and they beat them.
It no go progress.
That no be solution. But the picking where no do well, supposed to know it no do well. That one at the thing.
Okay, just as you did the way they hear the gist, and Yusuf, if you put mouth on top the level of a WhatsApp, will be 080-999-301-0. 7.72. May you serve talk am as you they hear am on top 99.5 Wazobia FM. Why this one say in the listen to us all the way from Nigeria Army? You say thank you, say Nina Moses, and I'm waiting. You just send us message for here. Other people still there on top the level as they see Steph the greet. This one are Victor from Apo in just the greet us. For your more, take another call. See what they there. 99.5 Wazobia FM. What they there? Yeah, good evening to you. I've been helping off that your radio for there.
Is it okay now?
It's okay. Well, yeah, ask your question. What you want to ask?
Okay, my name is Udo Kamma.
Okay.
I want to ask a question based on the question on the ground.
Okay.
My child, they only do one participant. And I try to collect my child, maybe talking to him or her, with that fight. There's no years. I noticed that this child is the kind of person that always hear whenever he touch her or touch him. I kind of picking her or him.
So you're picking the only here when you beat him?
Yes.
Hmm.
No matter how you advise him or her, he will not listen. But the way you beat him, what would you say?
Okay. Thank you very much for this question. We ask. We'll take another question just sharply. 99.5 was over FM. What did you? Wait to be on the make a change for you too.
Oh, Naga,
okay now. Nah. Oh yeah, now nah. Open up mouth on top of the talk. Oh, the talk.
Okay, just make a list. I know carry my red of fire. Can't
travel for any good things. Oh, now we just even gossip any good matter. No wahala. Thank you very much.
Okay, bye bye.
Okay. Oh yeah, now for that man, now we call now when they talk about in picking. Say, I seen don't take the picking as the picking they grow. Say, now only beating the picking they hear.
Problem in that house. You know why? Because different ways they will if you punish Pekin without to beat that Pekin. That beating it now abuse be that. You know, say children they very restless. They don't like calm when you restrict them. So if for example now Pekin do something, you tell and say, oh yeah, go stand for that wall, face up. No move. Stand there, tell me, don't kill that Pekin be that. Because that movement when you want move, you don't restrict them. You keep them for that one position. You go they cry. That picking, you don't finish up because in the restless, he they busy. Get
so you don't try talk say other than beating, they get other punishment.
Punishment plenty. Yeah.
But he has said it here that he has done every other thing apart from beating.
He they that abuse they... that. He say they talk to the picking. He no say he don't make the picking face wall. He no talk. He no talk another thing. He no say he don't stop the picking from to watch cartoon. He no say he don't rest. He don't stop the picking from to play outside too. Punishment plenty. Where you go, picking go feel out. Where go no saber. You see this thing. If I do this thing, I know we play outside. If you reach 1 week,
okay,
I know we play outside.
Apart from the beating.
That beating, no, they.
Okay, work. Because me, I just remember now. See, they get one time where they watch film for us. The children they come they make noise. Now I tell them say for 1 week they no watch cartoon. If you see begging, where they come they beg. Mm-hmm. All of them come quiet.
Yes.
So that kind of thing, I will try to.
Children don't like that kind of thing. No.
And the thing be say, you know, say this thing now programming. The child don't grow up with beating.
Mm.
From when the child is small, when the waiting ever a child grow up with now, how you gonna respond? Now if you know beat them. You know, no say something no correct.
And the picking too, if person do and something.
That's a psychological issue. The person don't grow up with that beating. Yes. From the childhood, they beat the child.
Mm. Huh. You don't abuse that picking.
So it's also to reprogram, find alternative way where they used to advise the child. Because since beating not even the work where we serve, use alternative way they advise the child. Child could improve.
Quickly, I want to ask, you are talking about alternative way. Now there are different style to a different family. Is it possible for a family to have a style of correction different from another family? Like this family, this is their own style to correct their children and it worked for them. And this one, this is their own style. Is it possible for somebody to adopt a particular style to train their picking?
Well, I find that style will be violence against the child.
Huh.
It's okay.
Hi. You know, say every family did different. And the truth is every picking today different. Every picking gets what he like. So now parents' duty to look your picking, know what you like. Like me now, my picking. If my picking don't do something, we pay me well. You know, go watch cartoon that day.
Hmm.
I don't finish him with that. I don't need to slap him. Once he just goes to down for pan up on that cartoon, me, I go come come change him to turn the way I like. Hmm. And I only want television. So you don't go cry because if he be program we like well. I don't know. So you go study your picking, you know what's your picking.
Because why I ask you is because I know of a family where if the pikin have misbehaved, the father and the mother will sit down, look at it, and start crying. So when the pikin see their father crying, when they start crying, don't cry, they will not say, I'm sorry, I will not do it. So now, if they don't cry,
the pikin no go here. Ah, it don't be for them be that. But anyway, Sha, I beg, and just as soon as on, in fact, because anytime we will talk sweet thing, I will notice a time. Actually, no come no, be our friend again. So I beg, what it be the last words on if they tell people and they get any punishment where they attach to this violence against children where they ground? They get any punishment because some people just if you say now talk with just they talk. So they get maybe they arrest person, say you do violence against the PK. Which punishment where they?
Okay, the law, you get the law where Goodluck Jonathan passed when in the 2015 will be violence against persons out, of course, where children even they involve. So any abuse will be against children where they inside that law. Some they attract 1 year, some attract 2 years, so attract a lot of punishment. So
1 year, 1 year,
1 year. Some you will pay fine. It depends on the level of the abuse where you give the child. It's called VAP Act, violence against person prohibition act, and which is also under the NAPTIP law where NAPTIP they enforce. But that law they more effective for. This FCT, you know, so they never demonstrate the law for so many states, and also we also have Child Rights Act as well.
Okay.
We also stipulate so many things where they're not supposed to do child. Then another thing we say, my last one we say, is good. You know why evil they go far for Nigeria? Not the only people where they do evil, but the people where they see evil, they know they report them. Imagine if we see this thing and we report them. Things go good. They help the better now. So my advice, we say, if they were your neighbor, they abuse their children, they rape, any form of abuse at all.
Whether not physical, psychological, sexual.
Either you go approach them and make correction, or you report. You know, go there where you see a child, just they rape, you just keep quiet.
Okay, so I beg, the places where they feel report again, I beg.
Now, NAPTIP, National Agency for Prohibition of Trafficking Persons.
Okay.
Also, we don't also create a mobile app called Tokam. If you don't want travel, go anywhere, just use your phone. Go to Tokam, T-A-L-K-M. Just type Tokam, you see them, you report. If you don't want to mention your name, don't mention your name. We'll just look at the report. Now investigate. Or you call the number where I just called, 090-300-2362.
Okay. And Madam Wanda, all the way from... will be the executive director of Wanda Foundation. Oh yeah, give us your own last word for this topic.
My own last word be say, make our young girls, make them prepare before they get belly. If you know, say you know ready, to you never marry, you know get work, nothing. May you know just get belly for house, because if you get belly, will be say you know get waiting to take care of that picking. Problem don't they? Because any small thing you don't vex, you don't knock. And then for even people say, we don't married. You know, say your income no day okay. You born rich 10, 12. You still they born, they go, they compete to your neighbor. Your neighbor born, you say if you born. Before you know now, you will come to think of how you go send the Peking go city, make you go live with person they help.
May you go hustle.
Now, so may you go hustle. Some of them they hustle. You get one woman for Ruga, she carry her 3 daughters keep for brother. Those children, they all of them don't born Peking, can't give her. If time don't reach, evening don't they. They knock small. You go pursue them, say, oh yeah, Mona go, Mona drop on a picking for my domot. Mona go say, body, bring money, come. This thing, they, madam, now ha, born those children, biological. So now all these things, if you know, say, you know, if you get up a picking, I beg, slow down. Do family planning. Things they happen. No born, they send them for slavery, for city, in the name, say, the place within the Abuja, na juicy place, or city better pass village. You know, good like that.
That is to say, children are to, we have to understand that children are by choice, not by chance. Children are by choice, not by chance.
You mean say, now your own choice to born the Peking,
yes.
But nobody the Peking choice to come. So you guys take care of that.
You Peking. Must take care of her. But by then, you don't come out, you will take care of that.
I'm going to be small something. But once a very, very big thank you, say, on our waka come. And don't forget, say, this talk and program, now every Saturday night, we run this one. From 6:30, reach inside 7 o'clock as we talk. Our guy all the way from DevTop Center for Devatop. Africa, DevTop Center for Africa Development. We join body with International Center for Investigative Reporting Institute, for peace and for war and peace reporting. And I then carry this matter come. I wonder all the way for Wanda Ado Foundation. They don't they talk this matter we concern child at inside next week and another angle again now if he come you. For this matter. But don't forget, say if you see him, make you talk him. Thank you very much for this. I want to carry on.